Battle Royal and just exactly what happened to Jerry Blackwell immediately following it. But right now, I want to take you back to the St. Paul Civic Center to an interview I conducted with Sheik Adnan Kaisie, King Kong Brody, and Abdullah the Butcher following that Battle Royal, in which I asked them just exactly the reason why for that double cross. Take a look at their answer right now. Wrestling fans, I'm here at the St. Paul Civic Center immediately following tonight's Battle Royal, won by Jerry Ayatollah Blackwell. But after the Battle Royal, I still cannot believe what my own eyes saw. Sheik Adnan Kaisie, King Kong Brody, and Abdullah the Butcher administered one of the most devastating, blatant attacks on Jerry Blackwell that I have ever witnessed. Blackwell was literally a bloody
mess. Listen, listen! Sheik. Abdullah! Abdullah!
Now, wait a minute.
King Kong Brody! Why are you King Kong Brody?
Sheik Adnan Kaisie,
now, come
now,
over
now
here.
Just a minute. Just
Where's
a minute.
My man? Where's
just
my man?
Just a minute, if you
yes.
would. I still cannot believe what I saw you and your man do to the man that was your brother, Jack.
Let me tell you something. Nobody would push down the people around. The conspiracy of that report against us has been stopped. The American conspiracy has been stopped.
Wait, just a minute. You're talking about an American conspiracy?
Wait a minute.
What?
What? Tell him I want him out, and I want you out.
Okay.
If he don't get out, they will never wrestle in the wrestling world.
Okay, Abdullah, Al-Malik, get out of here. Get out of here.
Okay,
I'll do the job.
Okay.
All right.
What in the world are you trying to do? I've never seen anything like this in all my life.
Let me say something, Mr. White Carbo. It's time has come. There is no more pushing the other people around. And that's Jerry Blackwell. I have done him so well. Money, harem, gold, and here comes the run, and he lost the tag team championship belt. And he pushes me around. And it has been a message from Muammar al-Qaddafi to get rid of that Jerry Blackwell, and we don't want him. He's a loser.
Listen to me.
He's a loser.
You're going to pay for this. Some way you're going to pay and pay very dearly.
Fine, now. Listen to me now. He is nothing but a dumb countryman. He does not know how to read and write. I have a winner, King Kong Brody and Abdullah the Butcher. They are a winner, and the other people were the winner. And now I want to tell you something. Sheik. From now on, his name no longer be Sheik Ayatollah Jerry Blackwell.
Sheik Adnan Kaisie, after what you did,
Sheik
very frankly, I no longer
double
want to speak with you. I'm sorry. We'll be back.